Commonwealth Flight Pass reminds us of a fledgling RCAF as Canada answered the call to serve alongside England during World War I. But it is also a salute to those who serve, continue to serve this distinguished institution, and symbolizes our continued partnership with the United Kingdom today. From the left, the Commonwealth Pass with the RAF Red Arrows and your Royal Canadian Air Force.
Thank you. The Capitan Bravo, Lieutenant 12, Main Nala, fantastically dangled the attack, elevated the ornate, approached on a sound to the spectacle, and vast vitesse, so my song captured in these kilometers per hour. Other fighter jets can slow down, but Toronto, I've got a feeling none of them do it quite like your CF-18 hornet. From the right, Tangle, and the High Alpha Pass.
Thank you.